to our sixth bout of the evening. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner with an amateur record of 3 wins and 1 loss, making his professional debut. From Wolfville, Nova Scotia, fighting out of Abaya MMA and Tiger Boxing, weighing in yesterday at 170 pounds, Ryan Potter. And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner with an undefeated record of 4-0 in amateur and 1-0 in professional. Fighting out of Sydney, Nova Scotia, and weighing in yesterday at 170.4 pounds, Tyler Reed.
Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. Packing the wind, battle me, that's a sin.
Ladies and gentlemen, our sixth bout of the evening is sponsored by DF Imaging. For all your printing needs, go to DF Imaging, 456 Champlain Street, DF. This sixth bout is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds in the professional welterweight division. Your referee for this contest is Brian Beauchamp.
Hey gentlemen, we're wearing my instructions in the back room. I want a clean, fair fight. Protect yourself at all times, obey my commands. Any questions? The blue corner, red corner. Touch gloves, make it official.
Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Brian Beauchamp has called a stop to this contest at 2:07 of the very first round, declaring your winner by technical submission by way of triangle choke, and still undefeated, fighting out of the red corner, Tyler Reese!